here today because I'm working with Toyota and Prius and the Farm to Table Tour because I think that the people who are shopping in farmers markets, they're caring about their health, they're caring about what they eat, what they put in their body, they care about the environment, and for me, the partnership with Prius makes total sense.
My name's Tim, and I'm the chef at the Raymond restaurant, Pasadena. And today we're cooking scallops, nice scallop, and we're pairing it with some mushrooms from the LA Fungi booth, which is right down the way here.
Today is an awesome day here at the market because it is the Toyota Farm to Table event. We partnered with Toyota, and they've recruited 9 area chefs who are buying from the farmers here at the market.
We are the South Central Farmers Cooperative. We are a cooperative based in Bakersfield, Kern County, and we grow certified organic vegetables.
Today we're making a grilled asparagus salad. I got the asparagus from Jaime Farms.
No, we got our cauliflower from the market. We get our tomatoes from the market. We got our fresh herbs from the market. The red peppers we got from the market. So, no, really almost everything came from the market.
The shortcake is made with brown butter, and then we took McGrath Farms strawberries and just put them with a tiny bit of sugar.
So good. We're using romaine lettuce, tomatoes. Those are from Jaime's farm right over here. His booth is 2 doors down.
Have you been to street yet?
We haven't yet.
You gotta grab a car to come in. It's all street-inspired food from around the world. One of the reasons I love street food is the same reason I love being at the farmer's market. You have an interaction with the farmer, with the person growing the food, with people that know about the product, how it's been grown. So it's just an amazing, it's an amazing way of bringing community together.
People are test driving, they are loving it, but the whole build up to this event, it just created such a buzz in the market. Everyone was talking about it, because we were promoting it, a few weeks out, and it just, everyone was so excited about it.